Okay, hey guys, NG Gold here. I probably will be posting up, What am I thinking? I'm stupid. But I will be putting up probably like Call of Duty 4 gameplay up, or I'm not sure if I'm gonna use this for my first gameplay. For Gears of War when I get my Roxio, but we'll see what happens, and yeah, I probably am gonna put Call of Duty 4 gameplay up because I need to post a video today. So, and yesterday, no, 2 days ago was when I posted the COD 4 edit, and I think that was pretty good. But then that was my first game using the scope for my competitive team that I'm joining at the time, but I'm not gonna be in it forever. And other than that, you might be seeing me playing competitive on the gameplay 2, because that's a lot better than me just going in the call raping ass. I want you guys to see how bad I actually am, because I'm really bad at Call of Duty 4. I mean, I'm really bad. But yeah. First commentary. Yeah, I'm rocking it. Sorry about that, guys. I had a quick pause right there. And, we can probably talk about myself a little bit at the time that I have left. I'm only at like 2 minutes now. So, well, my name's Matt. I am a Gears of War player. I love it. It's amazing. I love Gears of War. I don't know. Gears is amazing. I cannot wait for me to get my Roxio, because you guys can actually see how good I am, and I think I'm pretty good. That's what I've been told. That's what I've been told. I think I'm good. You'll see. We'll see. But you've probably been seeing my edits at the time. But yeah, the editing, it's not amazing, but it's good for me being beginner. Because I kind of got recently into it, and I think it's pretty fun. I don't know, I just like it. It's pretty fun. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it. I'll probably go more in depth later on, but this is just my first commentary, so I just want to post this. So if you did keep watching this video, thank you, and please leave a like. That would help. That would help a lot. Because, yeah. I would love you. That's why. I love all my subscribers. They're awesome. But, okay, I guess that's it, guys. See ya.